The Easter egg hunts have already begun in Vermilion. Local children were on the hunt yesterday in Prentice Park. Both Sanford Medical Center and Hy-Vee sponsored the event. Dakota Gardens residents helped by putting candy inside the eggs. They hid 2,500 eggs for kids up to the age of 8 to find. The age groups were split up to help keep things fair. The lucky participant who found the gold or silver egg got a special prize. And the local wildlife even got away with some candy.